Today, I'm going to take you through my Dollar Tree haul. And welcome to Anderson Lane today. We're so grateful that you're here. If you haven't liked and subscribed yet, please do so now below. Dollar Tree is a great place to go if you're looking for organization items. They have tons and tons of stuff that is really easy and affordable for you to organize, say, your kitchen drawers, your kitchen pantry, your bathroom drawers, lots and lots of things. So I'm going to show you guys a few of the things that I picked up and show you how I use them. First off, these little pencil holders. I use these multiple different ways. I actually use them in my kitchen for my spices in my cabinet and in my silverware drawer for my silverware. Next up, I'm going to show you some of the containers that I got. They have a variety of containers at the dollar store. We have these that I'm going to be using in my pantry. There's all sorts of these cute jars that you can use for just about anything. The next items on my list I'm going to be using in my fridge. They are these clear plastic organizer tubs. They're about 3 inches tall and they are just nice, hard, durable plastic. I'm really excited to use one of these. And then I'm going to be doing a bathroom organization, and these I have been looking at and eyeing but haven't bought, and finally I decided to splurge and buy these. But now, on to the cute stuff. Okay, if you guys have seen my house, you know that I love blues and teals so much. So Dollar Tree, I went in on Friday and they had some of the cutest stuff for spring, for planting. They had these cute little planters. You could actually use these in your kitchen or anywhere else as just like a bowl to hold things in. And then they have these big planters as well. And to go with those, I got some of these clear plastic things on the bottom because a lot of these planters don't have holes in them. But they do, I don't know if you guys can see it, but you can see they've got little marks where you drill the holes yourself so that your water can seep out so you're just not collecting tons of water. But these are great pots for your plants for outside. We're getting into that time where it's time to start planting. My last thing that I came home with were these cute little succulent plants. Now this was only at one of the Dollar Trees in my area. I looked at the other ones to try and find more. There were none. And they had different color bottoms. They had black and brown as well, but I really liked the white. I bought all that they had in the white, but I think they are so cute, and I'll show you guys where I put them. I think they go in my kitchen so well, just add a nice cute pop of color, and for only a dollar, that's pretty impressive. There were some other items at the store that I didn't end up getting. There were cute candles, and a lot of other things that were just great, but I didn't need right now at this time. Spring is a perfect time to go to your local Dollar Tree and try and find some cute items as we're getting into that out time area. Get them now while they're in stock before they're gone. All right, guys, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye.